Hi everyone! In this video, we will demonstrate how to install an SSL certificate on Virtualmin. First, generate a CSR and private key using the SSL Dragon CSR generator tool. Provide all the required details as shown in the video. Then, copy the generated CSR code and private key into the .csr and .key files, and share them with SSL Dragon. SSL Dragon will issue a CRT for the same. Log in to the Virtualmin dashboard using port number 10,000. Enter the root username and password, and you will access the Virtualmin dashboard. Create a virtual server as demonstrated in the video. Enter the domain in your browser, but the SSL is not yet in place. Go to the SSL certificate option in Server Configuration on the left side of the panel. Provide the respective CRT file given by SSL Dragon and the private key in the corresponding fields. In Server Configuration, go to the Website option and select Redirect All Requests to SSL Site. Now, enter the URL in your browser, and you can view the certificate details by clicking on the padlock icon, as shown in the video. Thank you for watching this video. You can save 10% on any SSL certificate order on SSL Dragon by using the promo code YouTube10 at checkout.